Alright guys, today on Tux Tech TV, we're going to be doing some truck driving in 4K, so stay tuned. Turn the volume down on that. And shut. All right, let's try this one more time. Game. And I need to double check the settings I put in place. Wheel G27, good. Now let's start the drive. And here we go. Start my truck. Make sure my wheel works. All right, my wheel works. My steering wheel is a little off, and it's a little sluggish with the response. I can swear I already did this mission. All right. Now, I got my trailer. Yeah, the screen recording is a little choppy. It looks very choppy on my end. I don't know how smooth the recording's gonna be. Right, I'm going to the left. Let's see. I barely checked the traffic before I started sticking my nose out there. Which would have been a bad accident if somebody was driving by. Camera position should be cool. I'm able to see both sides of the lane to make sure that I'm not grazing somebody's vehicle. Yeah, the simple screen recorder recording software is pretty much causing this choppiness. Because without this running, this video recording, the game is really smooth. I have no skip frames. I mean, the frame rate is relatively low. I get maybe about, give or take, maybe about 35, 40 frames a second. All of the graphical settings are turned up to the maximum. Yeah, that's how bad that, that's how bad the frame rate issues are. I need to change the sensitivity on the brakes because it pretty much stopped the truck like in a hurry. I don't want it to stop that quickly. I want it to be progressive. Thank you. gentlemen, taking this left here. My apologies, folks. I have the kids here with me, so the toilet flushing wasn't part of the plan. I'm gonna have to skip through a great deal of the video. Another thing too, when you're driving trucks, this is something that I've learned from observations online, and when you're driving your truck, you want to keep your RPMs at or in between 1500 RPMs, not 15,000. The engine don't rotate that fast, but anyway, you want to keep it at 1500 RPMs. You going on the highway too? I've learned watching other videos too that when you turn your hazards on while entering the highway, that usually the drivers give you a break entering the highway, but it didn't work out in my favor at that point. Almost caused a wreck. But anyway, let's see if we could get this baby up to speed. Blazing the trail at 40 miles an hour. Some relatives that do this for a living. It's an interesting field to be in. This is something I wouldn't mind doing for maybe about 5-10 years, then retire. Oh crap, was I speeding? Whew. I got lucky there. Speed limit is 55. And I was right at 55 when I passed that cop. Dang. I'm kind of creeping over into the left lane, so let me try to stay in my lane. I'm going to be exiting up here, so turn on my turn signal. Engine brake, y'all. That Jake brake. I like the sound of that Jake brake. Going. I wish I had like what's it called? Guys, bobtailing right there. Yeah, when you're bobtailing, that's your... You don't have a trailer on the back of your rig. I don't know if that's still a term that they use. Anyway. Come on, baby. Thing is with this game is that they will hit you with tickets if you don't follow the rules of the road. If you don't stop where there's a stop sign, that means come to a complete stop, you're in trouble, you get a ticket. Alright, now right here. It's a little bit of road construction right here. That's why we're at a stop. because traffic like that tells us when and when not to go. So. Check to see what I was transporting. Okay. Get this left here. There was no stop signs. So. Gotta take this a little wide. Getting back on the highway. Why did I get off the highway to get back on it? I don't understand. This GPS is really bad. Okay. I guess I had to drive through this little town to get to this other highway. Highway 5, Interstate 5. So it's not the same highway. I digress. Come on, let me. I have to bulldog my way in there. In the afternoon. Start to get really into the game. Oh crap, depending on, I wasn't paying attention to my what I was doing. Easily caused major damage. Okay, nobody coming from the right nor from the left. Textures in this truck in 4K. That leather looks really plasticky. But in the real truck is probably is plastic. Right, speed limit is 55 miles an hour. I just realized that the speed limit's on the GPS. 55 miles an hour. Driving like a jackass right now. Don't mind that. enjoying the ride through the countryside here. I wonder when I'm gonna get a job to drive all the way to San Francisco. From San Diego to San Francisco. Yeah, that's gonna be a long drive. Yeah, I think up here the speed limit is gonna come down on this narrow behind road. If another truck is coming in my direction, it's gonna get ugly. This road is way too narrow. Guess I was going too slow for that guy. Too fast. I'm gonna be getting on this highway in a sec, so come on, baby, you could do it. Come on, you could do it. I need a rig with some more power. This one is quite weak. Struggling to get her up to 55. This thing is really struggling. How many horses this rig has. Oh yeah, I'm driving like a maniac right now. I don't know the roadways and I'm not being cautious enough, so boy, that's how it is when you come from driving a common everyday vehicle to driving a big machine like this. Come on, baby, you can do it. Oh wow, what's going on? Oh man, what's going on? Wait to get to a point where I could buy me a serious rig. Holy crap, this truck is slow. It has no power at all. Driving through the desert. Cactuses and waiting to see when I'm gonna get to that location in Nevada. Is it in Nevada? Yeah, it's in Nevada where you get the tumbleweeds going across the highway. Again, not paying attention. Uh-oh, lights. Doing some crappy driving here. Going too fast. Too fast. Can't treat these things like sports cars. Quite dark. Oh crap, all right. I think I gotta come over to the right and Barstow. What did these guys do? Come on, baby. Here we go. Here's the location drop-off point. When you get to this indicator here, got a stop on the indicator. Really? Alright, where's my drop off point? I'm gonna do it the hard way. God. Oh, damn. Why did I have to open my truck? Alright. I'll do it the hard way. That's the only way you're gonna learn. Alright, here we go. Am I gonna make that turn? I don't want to jackknife the truck. sharper than that. Get used to backing up these rigs, it gets easy. Some light here. Green. No damage on the freight. Done deal. That's how you back her in. Not bad for a rookie. Alright, guys. That is it. Continue the video in a little bit. Just in time delivery. Okay, fragile cargo and all this stuff here. I guess I could just which one will yield the most money? Is it the hazardous cargo? was my second mission, still on level one. $7,300 in the bank. And that'll be it for the trucking. So, in retrospect, it works fine. You have to install some stuff to get the wheel running on Linux, and there's a few YouTube videos out there that there's people that actually show how to get that done. Let this load up. I don't know why that loaded up so slowly, but here's everything, all the information. I guess I could leave this link. Yeah, I'll go ahead and leave this link in the description below so that you guys could find this. If you're using Linux and you want to install the drivers needed to run your G27 steering wheel, if you're having issues with it not being detected, this is what you have to do in order to get it done. So that is a story for another time. Anyway, deuces.